standing here right now at a sign which indicates that this is the site of Slaughterhouse-Five from Kurt Vonnegut's 1969 novel. It's in the outskirts of the Dresden Old Town right now, and according to one website, the actual meat locker where Vonnegut and his fellow POWs took shelter during the firebombings of February 1945 is either under this building or this building right here, possibly this one, so maybe that one. I'm gonna go take a look. All right, it's totally gotta be this building right here. Website I checked said, go past the tennis courts. That's where I'm heading. This is it, Slaughterhouse-Five, Slaughterhouse-Five. It's looking like there's a gate going around it, and this building looks like it's been abandoned for a very long time. Right now we're at the back of a sports gymnasium complex that I had to sneak into. It's that building over there. All right, gonna go have a look. All right. This is a view of Slaughterhouse-Five from the other street. Looks like this gate was left open, so I'm gonna see if I can just walk right through unnoticed. Well, I don't know what that means, so it's all good. There's a guy right over there, and I'm definitely not allowed in there, so I'm gonna wait him out. I can totally scale this roof. It's not gonna be a problem. The guy inside there, there's like a whole fucking complex of buildings in there. Alright, so unfortunately, it looks like while I will be able to get inside, there isn't really any way to get out. So, fortunately, I think I am not going to be able to physically step into Kurt Vonnegut's meat locker, but this is it nevertheless. I'm not exactly sure which buildings in particular, but it looks like this is definitely the ruins of some sort of, you know, maybe like this is the meat factory meat lockers over here, which were turned into a mini American prisoner of war camp following the Battle of the Bulge. And now I'm gonna get to do one thing that Vonnegut probably wished he could have done while he was in that camp, and that is to smoke a fine tobacco Lucky Strike.